fiends.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh. Splendid, you're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a price. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
Then what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against my life. Malcolm Miller has offered wage war on me since Mr. Starrick forged out his paper. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the king.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Fry?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Really?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the time to strike back against your man, Starrick. I have word in my truth to make Ashley transport what it is today. That's one of Milner's.
Yeah! Yeah!
Let's go.
doing fine, girl.
Malcolm Milner. Starrick's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Hathaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
Heave-ho, Jacob. Primed and ready.
Already. You're hired. Oh, I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall review the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work.